News 8 First Warning Weather with meteorologist Matt Zidle.
Good morning, everybody. As we take a look at the forecast today, we are going to see cooler temperatures this afternoon than what we had this morning. Temperatures falling gradually, a cold front off to the south of us. And look at a lot of sunshine looking at that for today. This evening, we'll see a clear sky to start, then clouds will increase overnight, and we'll bring in some snow and rain showers tomorrow, not amounting to a whole lot. There could be a period of some steadier rain as we get into the latter part of the day tomorrow and into the evening. Otherwise, becoming sunny, turning cooler today. Temperatures gradually falling through the 20s north and 30s south. Again, the warmest part of the day is this morning. Increasing cloudiness overnight tonight, lows in the teens and lower 20s. And the all-important holiday week, Hanukkah, starts this evening. Of course, it'll be quiet. Some rain and snow showers changing to rain showers tomorrow. And it looks like we could see some snow or mixed precipitation Christmas Day.